It's easy to create a decent-looking 3D drop shadow for a text object in Adobe Premiere. Now, this technique does not provide for a true accurate drop shadow, but it will save you a lot of rendering time if you build a true drop shadow within your 3D program. Click on the layer that contains your 3D title object and hold down the Alt key. With the Alt key held down, drag the layer directly above itself to create a copy. Then, double-click on the bottom text layer. Then, navigate over to the Source Window area and click on the Effect Controls tab. Now navigate over to the Project Window area and click on the Effects tab. Look for these three effects and double-click on each of them: Gaussian Blur, Color Balance, and Basic 3D. Navigate back up to the Effect Controls window. Adjust the Y-axis within the motion parameters to offset the 3D text so it's below itself. Then, within the Color Balance effect, set a value of 0 for red, green, and blue. Next, within the Gaussian Blur effect, adjust the level of blur to create the illusion of a drop shadow. And finally, within the Basic 3D effect, adjust the tilt parameter to add to the illusion of a real drop shadow. Okay, that's it. Check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in an Adobe Premiere training class, visit geniusdv.com.